do have lavender. I don't have it on hand though. So what I did was I just took one of these big makeup jars and I put a little bit of my purple and a little bit of white in there. And since they are both pastes, I'm just gonna make like a really pretty lighter purple. Okay? And then this is in a reusable makeup jar. So what I can do is I can just put the top on it and we're gonna call this Jen's Lavender Spring Mix, right? But I can just keep it. And if I want, like if that's not